Welcome back to the garage. Working on this Ford Flex once again. This is a Ford 3.5 liter V6. The front of the motor is over here, which is important. So if you've got a 3.5 in something that is traditionally mounted, like a pickup truck, then the front would be towards you. But numbering these cylinders is important. We've got 1, 2, 3 in the back, then 4, 5, 6 in the front. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.